I like how, you know, like, they try to murder me, but here they're like, okay. We'll tolerate you for now. Far away. Hey guys, I am back, and today's our lucky day. The elves are attacking one of our enemies, so we are going to help out the elves. I really, really want to see what this is like. Elves. There. Infantry. No surprise, I can command them. Look at the elves just murder everything. Oh, that is beautiful. Okay, wait. Infantry, just hold back here. Companions here. And cavalry here. I'm surprised they let me fight. I wish I could pick these guys as my faction. It's just a slaughter. Look at this. People told me that I needed to focus on cavalry. No, I don't. No, I need to focus on archers. These archers. Which, I know how to get them. It's just, I have to work on that. I'm just sitting here because, well, I want to win this. An army of just archers would, like, annihilate. Anymore?
Everyone!
The archers were in formation? Didn't feel like it. Smack him! Yay! Now I gotta run away fast. Really, you could have just taken them like on without any problems whatsoever. Oh good, I needed a helmet. For you. Wow, conehead there, okay. Cool. See, what I've been doing is I have been following this guy. I've been actually just leading him to enemies right now. And as soon as he engages battle, I have joined in. That's actually how I... Oh, no! Oh, okay, no!
Hi, Dreth. Hail, Noldor.
I misclicked. Okay, I have an idea. I have an idea. My idea is to die. Bear with me. Bear with me. Come on! Oh, I didn't expect that. Come on! There we go. No, because sometimes you could just leave. I was hoping I could leave. Okay, let's just do this. Let's do it again. Okay, again. Call them back. Now leave. Can we do it together? Good. Good. I didn't get enough. Ah, poo! Oh, but I probably got some of their nice equipment. Okay, I'm gonna find a new host to lead around the area and not misclick and, oh, there's some right there. Yeah, lead them around and whatnot, but, oh, okay, bye. I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm back, and I actually found somebody else that I'm supposed to have in my party. Sarah the Fox, yes. Oh, she's chief too. Yay! So, nothing much has happened. I tried bringing the elves around to attack some people, but the guys that I'm getting are too slow to really catch up with anybody, so yeah. But my empire actually attacked one, actually had a whole bunch of prisoners, and that's why we actually have all of these. Sarah the Fox. Let's take a look at your skills. I might give you a crossbow. That? Yes, you can. And there's some bolts. I'm gonna give you the mace. I don't have a lot of reach. Oh, I feel that you should be a foot infantry for now, anyways. I'll give you that. let's take another look. She has 6 in riding. If you really boosted her strength, she'd probably make a good knight. I mean, she could ride this. Can't even write that yet, but you can write this one. Well, that's good for now, I guess. She can also write this. 43. Oh, the decisions. You know what? No. I'm going to leave her on as a foot infantry for now. This way she survives until I can give her better equipment. That's what I'm going to do. I'll keep her aside for now. Okay. Once again, I'm going to rest up. Also, I've been sending people out, just so you know, a bit off camera. He's actually back to increase my right to rule. So that's actually what I've been doing. But yeah, I'm going to explore around, see what's going on. Okay, so this is interesting. I'm attacking these guys. but I'm just gonna tell them. Ah! Maybe I should just go in on my own against them. Yeah. So I don't have enough blunt weapons in my army. Heavy infantry. Let's see what they had. They had a ton of guys. Ooh, like I said, I just like this guy. I don't care. Red Castle. Ooh. I really like these guys. I know they're cheap, but it's a nobleman. Here's an archer. Footman. Let's get rid of the footman. And let's get rid of the skirmisher. And he probably turns into this. Oh, there's another inventory cell. Let's get you. Now we're getting some guys. One more, just in case my guy comes back. Oops. Oh, not access item. Hardly anything. I'm the one that attacked him. You all are just following me. I fought him. I also get renowned for this, too. I didn't know that. Well, I think next time I'm offered to leave the Empire, I am, and I think I'm going to work on their relations next. I think that's actually what I'm going to do. Because I would like to become friendly with them. Actually, if I become friendly with them, that'll actually be pretty awesome. Because then I can, use them for protection. Okie dokie, yeah, I guess I'll be back. Okay, guys, we are back, and our contract was up, and I just said, just end it. And then I noticed that this town was attacked, so we are going to protect them. Or at least try to. No. You. You. So right now what I'm working on is improving our relations with the is to improve relations with the elves. That's what I'm working on right now. So what I have been doing is just following some elves around, trying to fight the battles with them, taking some of the glory. The problem is they're mostly targeting me. I don't care if I go into war with anybody. Right now, the elves are my priority. So I'm hoping... I want them to actually fight the Empire. Oh, wait. Here. Can you follow me? No, you're running from me. And you... I don't know... Where are they? Where are those guys that just upgraded... These. I don't know if I should go with the adventurer or the noble knight? That's the one thing I do not know. Why I don't know a lot of things. Come on, go fight somebody so I can help you. And be like, yeah, you couldn't have won without me. Yeah. And there we go. They're attacking an Empire caravan right now. So this time we are going to charge in. Why? Because playing with the elves are fun. And like I said, I don't care if this hurts my relations with the Empire. My plan is to get these guys friends with me, and then become a mercenary with one of the other factions, which will reset my relations with the Empire. That's what I plan to do. Put him right there. I like how, you know, like, they try to murder me, but here they're like, okay. We'll tolerate you for now. But honestly, I'm not, after becoming a mercenary for these guys, for the, Empire, I'm not as big of a fan of them as I thought I would be. I still like their look, though. Love their look. Guys killed anybody? I don't think so.
Tear them apart!
Let's just get everybody now. Yay! And good four. Okay. Item pool. Okay, I'll grab anything, everything anyways. Fighting. In my list, you're not supposed to fight. As far as I know. Okay, back. Now they want to murder me. Back to trying to get these guys to like me. Okay, we found more elves to help. And these guys were in trouble. Right here.
Archers!
Infantry. Move the infantry up front. Well, here. they bring. Go. They're still shooting. I just love that. Oh, I was hoping that would get him. Got their arrows. And what are we doing? Oh, good.
Charge!
Oh, never mind. See one of those guys before. Armored longbowmen. I'm not gonna take any prisoners right now, only because I want my speed to be high, my land speed. So, okay. Gotta make some friends somehow. Okay, another battle to help out the Rangers. We are at now negative 15 for relations. So let's see, can I find a good spot? Oh man, there you are, close. That's right, Leo! I think we are actually fairly close to leveling up, too. I saw you getting ready to shoot something at me, so I just... Yes, Leo! I just, rammed into him. Other people like me. There we go, I got one. This should give me a plus 4. I'm hoping. Yes. I was looking at this accidentally. Okay, we didn't lose that many guys. One with the plume. Ooh, I can work with that. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother going through all the stuff. And we did level up. So, as soon as I can see here, I wanna do that. And up our leadership. There we go. And oops, I want to turn them around. Let us, yes, one-handed, and there. Our party size can now be 86. Run! That is what I do as soon. Oh, he's running from me. That's perfect, because that's actually what I want, because it's easier to kind of lead them to where I want. So. Okay. I'll be back once I have somebody else. Okay, I have no idea how well this is going to go. We are outnumbered, but not out, outright. You know what? No. Let's move back here. Archer here and archers here. Doing it this way, that when they crest over, my archers can pick them off, type of thing.
Crush them!
I don't know where these guys are going. I like my new helmet. Like I said, I'm playing myself defensively just because I don't want to die. I want to see these things through. They have a shield wall going on over there. Bring these guys back even more. Just because they got like stupid range. Bring these guys back. How are we doing? Doing excellent. Okay, let us call back cavalry and our companions. I hit somebody. I hope you get like partial experience in Bannerlord. Like you get experience based on damage you do. Still have a good number of guys coming. Oh! Right in the head! have arrived. Attack right now. There. I think an arrow hit me or something. Like my shield. Come here. My horse took you out. Now it's gonna eat you. Okay, so let us get you. You. Actually, I think we could get all of these guys. Like I said, I want to keep one spot open, and we can definitely do that. I'm pretty much full on stuff. And now he's running from me, because I'm so big! I don't want to fight them. I'm doing stuff right now. Just let me do my thing, game. Actually, you know what I think I'm going to do? I was going to follow him around some more, but I think I'm going to sell some stuff and all that and kind of rest up my troops a bit. I could always find another one of those guys, but yeah. So anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you've enjoyed. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!